How to grow fast in career? This is one question that comes very often. And what is the answer? The answer that I give to almost everybody who asks this question is start adding more value. Now, we all need to understand this. Everything is exchange of value. When you want to grow in your company, then you should be able to add more value to your company. So value that you add can be the key for you to get promotion, your hike, or any better opportunities within your organization. Now, how do you add value to the organization? There are five ways that you can add value that I'm going to share in this particular video. Number one, perform high quality work. Now, most of the times, the work we are doing is meeting expectations. And when we do the work that is meeting expectations, how do we grow faster in the career? So you need to start thinking, how do I do more productive work? How do I ensure faster production? How do I perform high quality work so that you are adding more value to the team? Number two, train people. Now, whatever skills you are specialized with, whatever knowledge that you have, start training people. It can be people within your team and also people outside your team, in the other teams, who can also leverage the skills and the knowledge that you have and then apply in their work. Number three, become a problem solver. We know that every team, every organization has certain problems, certain challenges that they are working on. Now, can you be that problem solver, identifying that problem in that particular team, especially in your team first? Start identifying the problems that your team is facing, right? Be it people's problem, be it technology problem, or be it any problem that is something that you can solve. Start identifying the problems and start solving the problems so that you become a problem-solving expert in your team and in your organization. Number four, take new initiatives. Now, when we talk about initiatives, a lot of people ask, like, what kind of initiatives I can take? I'm already doing a lot of work. Now, initiatives can be either small or big, but you need to start taking more initiatives. That is what will differentiate you from the other people in your team and the organization. An initiative may be where you can come up with ideas, where you can bring maybe more business, where you can maybe bring more clients, bring more money, because every company wants to grow. Every team wants to grow. So can you bring some initiatives, maybe a small initiative of bringing a tool, bringing certain kind of automation, bringing certain kind of process, or improving a certain process? Anything can be an initiative, but start thinking of what kind of initiatives that you can take and start taking those initiatives. And number five is align yourself with the goals of the company. Now, every company has a mission and vision. Start aligning yourself to the vision and mission of the company and start looking at how you can help your company grow. And one of the simplest tip I give people to help the company grow is help the people inside the company to grow. Help the people inside the company to connect, to collaborate. Because one of the common challenges with most of the organizations is there are people who are not connected. There are people who are not collaborating. One team is operating in a certain way, other team is operating in a certain way. There is so much of disconnect. Can you be that one person who is connecting with a person from one team to the person of another team? Or you are the person who is connecting multiple teams together? Because when you are able to connect these people can start working together for the betterment of the company. Now, if you are able to start adding the value to the company, then you will start seeing the effect. You will start seeing the results, because when you add value, you also get value in your life. And this is all exchange of value, and you start growing fast in your company. So hope this has helped you. And if you like this video, click on the button below and subscribe to this channel so that you can continue watching more on the career guidance tips. Thank you.